Welcome to Maximizer CRM video tutorials. This video will show you how to perform global edits in Maximizer CRM. Global Edit is a powerful feature that helps users manage entries in Maximizer. With a global edit, you specify changes that are applied to multiple entries at the same time. You can perform global edits on address book entries, opportunities, and customer service cases. We'll show you how to use global edits to manipulate multiple entries by replacing the values of fields in the entries, by adding specific values to fields without replacing the original values, by removing all values or specific values from fields. You can also use global edits to add notes to multiple entries. Updating multiple entries. Let's look at how to use a global edit to update multiple entries at the same time. To perform global edits, users must have the Allow Global Edit privilege. For information on setting user access rights, see the User Administration video. Let's build a list of entries that need to be modified. We'll retrieve an existing search from the search catalog. In these entries, we'll change the values of the division field, a basic field, and the contract expiry field, a user-defined field. Open the Edit menu and select Global Edit. In the division field, select the new value of the field. The contract expiry field is a user-defined field. You can edit user-defined fields in the User-Defined Fields tab, or you can select a key fields list that contains the field in the Basic Information tab. Specify the new value of the field. Next, select the Global Edit Rules tab. Under Update Options, you can choose which entries to apply the global edit to. Choose all address book entries in the list to apply the global edit to the entire list of entries. Click OK to run the global edit. Click OK again to confirm the changes. Now all of the entries in the list have the new values in the division and contract expiry fields. Adding values to fields in multiple entries. Let's look at how to use a global edit to add values to fields in multiple entries without replacing the original values. You can add values to basic fields that take multiple values, like the category field, and to table user defined fields that take multiple values. We'll add the distributor value to the category field and the wine retail value to the industry field, a user defined field. Only two entries need to be updated. Select the entries and open the Global Edit dialog box. In the Category field, select Distributor. The Industry field is a user-defined field. Click User-Defined Fields to view the entire list of user-defined fields. Next to the Industry field, under Insert Modify, select Wine Retail. Next, open the Global Edit Rules tab. Make sure only selected address book entries is selected to apply the global edit to the two selected entries. For each basic table field, you can specify if you want to add, replace, or remove values from the field. For the category field, make sure add table field values is selected. For all multi-value table user-defined fields, you can choose to add or replace the selected values. Make sure Add Table Field Values is selected. Click OK. The distributor value is added to the category field and the wine retail value is added to the industry field. Removing values from fields in multiple entries. Let's look at how to use a global edit to remove values from fields in multiple entries. You can remove all values from fields to leave the fields empty. For table fields that take multiple values, you can also choose to remove specific values from the field. We'll remove all values from the division field, remove the customer value from the category field, and remove the retail sales value from the industry field. First, open the Global Edit dialog box. In the division field, select Remove. In the category field, select Customer. We want to specify that this value is removed and not added to the field. Open the Global Edit Rules tab. Under Category, select Remove Table Field Values. Next, view the User-Defined Fields. In the Remove column, you can specify that values are removed from user-defined fields. For the Industry field, select Retail Sales in the Remove column. Open the Global Edit Rules tab again. Apply the Global Edit to all entries in the list and click OK. The Division field is now empty for all the entries. The Customer value is removed from the Category field and the Retail Sales value is removed from the Industry field. Adding notes to multiple entries. Let's look at how to use a Global Edit to add notes to multiple entries. Open the Global Edit dialog box. Select the Note tab. Enter the text of the note as well as any other properties of the note. We'll apply the Global Edit to all entries in the list. Click OK to run the Global Edit. You can view the note in the History tab. Here's the note created by the Global Edit. Thank you for using Maximizer CRM video tutorials. For further information, visit www.maximizer.com.